Sin live in them, but they don't live in the sin living in them. When the sin living in them comes and crave for attention, the grace of God gives them the dominion over the sin living in them. That's why the Bible says, where sin abound, there grace much more abound to neutralize sin, not to cover it. It's like saying, where there is defilement, there will be detachment.